Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Previously, I have shown how to make a gaming steering wheel and pedals using the mouse. But in today's video, we'll be making the same thing using the Arduino board, which will give you even more realistic feel when compared to the mouse. So if you have not watched that video, you can check out that video link in the description box. And one thing guys, if you are trying to make this, you have to watch the entire video carefully, otherwise you may lose your Arduino board. So follow the video step by step. First, download and install JRE Flip installer. The link is given in the description box. So here is a downloaded file. Just double click to install. Now download this UnoJoy WinRAR file. And after downloading, you have to extract this zipper file. And when you open this folder, you should be able to get 15 items. Now open this UnoJoy Arduino sample. In that UnoJoy Arduino sample code. Now connect your Arduino board and select the COM port and upload this particular code. In the Arduino board, short these two pins. And now in the UnoJoy folder, double click on turn into a joystick batch file. Here you have to get a pass message as I have shown here. After that you will get a sound. Then unplug and replug your Arduino board. At this point, the Arduino board will be having the joystick firmware, so it acts as a joystick, which means the Arduino board is converted into a joystick. So for checking that, go to control panel, select view by large icons, and here go to device and printers. So you can able to see the UnoJoy joystick symbol here. Again, to turn this back into Arduino board, I have shown the procedure at the end. Now coming to the hardware connections, I am using two push buttons for accelerator and brake and a potentiometer for steering wheel. For connection, you can refer the link in the description box. To check it's working, right click on this joystick icon, go to game controller settings and click on properties. And now you can see if I rotate this spot, the pointer is moving right and left. But if it's working in opposite directions, you can exchange the ground and positive wires in the case of pot. And also, if you press the switch button, you can see the indication here. I'm opening the Euro Truck Simulator 2, but you can use this with any game which supports joystick. Now go to options, controls. Here you have to select the UnoJoy joystick. And here you can adjust the steering sensitivity. So here I'm setting the steering axis to the potentiometer. Go to keys and controls. For throttle, I am setting the right button, and for the brake, the left button. Guys, you can see it's working fine. It's very much realistic when compared with a mouse. And finally, I have attached this mechanism to the steering wheel and the pedals. The design part you can do according to your requirement. To turn your Arduino back into normal, first short these two pins again and double click on turn into Arduino batch file. In the similar way, you have to get the pass message, then unplug and replug your Arduino board. So that's it. If you guys face any difficulties, you can ask in the comment section below. And also for more such videos, subscribe to our channel and also follow us on Instagram. Thank you for watching this video guys, and stay tuned for the next gameplay video. I'll see you in the next one.